Hello everyone. Today in this video, I am going to show you the questions which were asked in the last year IFS AFO examinations. Okay, again, and we miss last 2 year video IFS AFO questions video I'll give you on YouTube, this channel. Okay, and what you have to do, just you have to analyze the video, right? You have to see that what is the recent pattern of the examinations that IBPS is following in the AFO examinations. Okay, then see, if you want a pattern, you can also take it from the Bank of Maharashtra AFO video, which have already been uploaded in this channel. Okay, you can watch there and you can analyze accordingly. You can judge, although it is not fixed that what the IBPS will ask in the examinations, but if you see the pattern of the examinations or the topics from which they are mainly asking, then that you can just through the seeing the types of questions which they have asked in the few last years. Okay, then in this lecture I'll not be explaining you that the entire questions, but I'll show you the types of questions which they are you have to go through the, means you can select the topics, or you have, although you have to go through the entire syllabus of the IBPS, but these seeing the questions, you can analyze that in which topic you have to focus more and in which topic you have to give less efforts. Okay, and similarly, after this two video of this previous year papers, I'll be giving you miss daily or in an alternate day, I'll be providing you the short video on the important topics also. Okay, then first let's see what are the questions that have been asked previously. See, suppose this question, now you can easily see here that they have asked question from the breed sections. Okay, in animal husbandry, they have one question they have asked from the breed of buffalo. They can ask you question from the breed of buffalo, cattle, or the goat, or the sheep, or the pig. They can ask you, means you can see that you can analyze from here that you have to study the breed sections and as well as the special characteristics of the breed. Here they have asked question, breed of buffalo from Gujarat that have the sickle-shaped horns, Nagpuri, Jafrabadi, Surti, Murra, Tharpakar. Then answer to these questions will be Surti. Okay, again, you can see the next question where they have asked when two species that has been crossed alter natively, then it is called as, means they have asked questions from the breeding in animals. Then that topic is also important, means in animal husbandry sections, you have to study the breeding topics very carefully. And there are different various types of breedings like back cross, test cross, out crossing, close breeding, crisscross. But when the species are crossed alternatively, then that is known as the crisscross breeding. Okay, now next is mold board is an implement which is used for planking, plugging, weeding, sowing, intercultural operations. Okay, man, this is from the implements, various implements that is used in the agriculture sectors for the primary tillage, secondary tillage, then plugging. You know, it is primary tillage, and the mold board is used for the plugging purpose. Okay, next is, which of the following scheme is income support scheme for the farmers by the government of 6,000 per year? Yes, of course, they are talking about the PM Kisan. This question is asked from the scheme sections. You know, under the PM Kisan, 6,000 rupees per year is provided to the farmers in three installments of 2,000 rupees. Recently, one installment was released, that was I think on 1st January. Okay, that was under the PM Kisan only. Okay, and these price support schemes are also adopted by various states also, like Kalia schemes is being implemented in the Odisha state. Okay, next is, fruit of rose is known as capsule, hips, berry, panicle, sorosis. Means your fruit type or the edible part of the fruits. This also you have to remember. Okay, and then when you talk about the fruit type of rose, then it is hips. Again, from the general point of view, see, onion pungency is due to, means you have to see this section also, that color of that particular drop is due to what factors, why there is, what is the cause of the pungency. Then here question was, onion pungency is due to dialyl disulfide, allyl profile disulfide, isocyanides, anthocyanine, and then right answer would be allyl profile disulfide. In Maharashtra and Karnataka, wines are pruned twice a year in the month of January, April and October, January and August, September and February, July and November, March and August. Then sometimes they go into the depth of also the particular crops. Here they have asked you a question from the grapes. Then in it is wines are pruned twice in a year, that is in the month of April and October. Alkali soil is reclaimed by which of the following practices? Lime, gypsum, calcium carbonate, and press mud, sodium bicarbonate. Then this question is from the problematic soil, and you know that gypsum is required for this reclamation of the alkali soils. In a saline soil, we don't use gypsum because it can increase the salinity of the soil. Again, is breaking of fat, milk fat globules into a small uniform size is known as homogenization, pasteurization. Okay, fortification, bacteriofication. Then when the fat globules is broken into a smaller size, that is known as homogenization. And this is very important sections from this. They are asking questions nearly every year. Okay, from the milk section, this question has been asked. Then again, you can see act of parturition of sow, pig, is known as. And you have to remember adult male in cattle, adult male in buffalo, pig, act of mating, again, act of parturition. This terminology is very important. Okay. Then act of parturition of sow is known as farrowing. Again, is SNF, that is solid not fat in cow milk, as per the standard of prevention of Food Adulteration Act, is 8.5%, 9.5, 9, 8.5, 6.5. Then it is 8.5% SNF in cow. This chart is very important. Repeatedly, they are asking questions from this section. So please go through this chart also. If you see particularly from the dairy science and animal husbandry, nearly 6-7 questions they have asked. Again, moving to the next topic, this is also from the poultry sections. Very limited movement allowed by the birds to sit and stand properly. Floor space is 14 into 16 inches and height of 17 inches is allowed is in which system of the poultry housing? This exact line we have given in our last minute notes also. Battery system, intensive unit, folding unit, free range system, semi-intensive system. That right answer is battery system. So you have to go through the housing system is poultry also. It's very important topics. Once the question have been asked from the battery systems, so we have to go through the free range system, semi-intensive, folding unit, intensive unit. You can stop the video or you can take the screenshot. You can go through the entire housing systems in poultry. Again, is milk fever is a non-contagious disease and do cause because of which of the following nutrient deficiency? Iron, magnesium, calcium, magnesium, and phosphorus. Then milk fever, this you know, this is the disease which is caused due to the deficiency of calcium. Okay. Next. It means you have to work on the deficiency also, either it be in the deficiency in the soil, that section also, either in the deficiency of the animals, that also you have to study. Okay. Antheria malita is a famous silkworm, which is scientific name of Muga silk, Tassar silk, Eri silk, Mulberry, Temperate Tassar. Then, you know, for the Tassar silks, this Antheria malita is the scientific name, and Gigepus soria is the host plant for this. From the allied subjects also, they're asking the questions. Again, before only I've told you fruit type, they're asking the fruit type of pineapple they have asked. Mesocarp, psoriasis, fleshy thalamus, pericarp, endocarp, and the right answer is psoriasis. This question here is asked from the method of seed sowing. This consists of the dropping the seeds in the furrow lines in a continuous flow and covering them with the soils, as this method is very helpful in achieving proper depth, spacing, and number of seeds that need to be sown in field. Dibbling, broadcasting, check row planter, casting, and drilling. Then right answer is drilling. Sorry. Now, see basic questions. What is the family of the mustard? Poaceae, Leguminaceae, Cruciferae, and Cucurbitaceae, Malvaceae, you know the family of the mustard, Cruciferae. And more simple than that also, they have asked the scientific name of the rice, Oreja sativa. This portion also we cannot escape. Which of the following agency recommends the crop price, MSP? Then you know CACP recommends the CAP, and it is announced by the Government of India. This question is repeatedly asked from the MSP sections. Which of the following instrument is used for measuring soil moisture? Anemometer, altimeter, crescograph, tensiometer, and oxygenometer. The right answer is tensiometer. Means from the instrument sections also, they are asking the questions. Next is blossom in drought related to which crop and occurs due to the deficiency of, just I've told you that you have to remember the deficiency symptoms of in animal also, deficiency of nutrients in the plants also, and as well as in the soil also. Then blossom in drought is related to the calcium deficiency in tomato. Which one is European bee? Apis mellifera, Apis dorsata, Then, you know, the European or the Italian bee, that is Apis mellifera. Now, you can see from allied sections, they are also asking questions. A system in which trees, agricultural crops, and the pastures are grown together in the same field, shall be pasture, agri, shall be pastures. Of course, it will be. We are seeing that here agricultural crops are also and pastures are also taken. Okay. Then when we talk about the silby means tree, but here question is asked regarding you. 1 minute, there is some mistake in this. In a system in which the trees is also taken. Then yes, it is agri silviculture. Agri for the agriculture crops, silby for the trees, and the pasture for the livestock. Okay. Next is Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana premium rate for the rabi crops. You must have seen that this is continuously being asked. For the rabi crops, it is 1.5%. For the kharif crops, it is 2%. Okay. Late blight of related to which of the following crop? Late blight of potato, it is very famous. Means they are asking the question from the disease of the agronomic as well as the horticulture crops also. Rating, this is a various agronomic practices. Rating, it is done in the jute, means that practices. Also, you have to remember which of the following is the progeny of the breeder seeds. Then progeny of breeder seed is certified seed, means seed technology. Definitely, they will ask you question from the seed technology, especially from the progeny sections, or you can say that seed multiplication ratio, seed replacement rate, test weight, or you can say the isolation distance. You have to go through that topic also. In the from the plant pathology section, they have asked what is the zoonosis. Then it is the disease which can be transmitted from the animals to the man and vice versa. Okay, these things also you have to remember. Again, the increased performance and the superiority of F1 hybrid over its parent is known as heterosis. Okay. Again, they have asked you a question from the water holding capacity of the soils. And then you know water holding capacity has high water holding capacity in clay, then silt, then sand. Means this question is from the water moisture of the soil sections. Unwanted removal of off-type plants that are generally seen in the field are mimicry weeds, satellite weeds, noxious weed, rock weeds, or the rugging. Then the last option is the answer. And this is practice in the seed development also. What is the smoother crops? This is one of the agronomy sections of the smoother crops. Simply that which suppresses the growth of the weeds, that is known as the smoother crops. Okay. Next is according to the recommendation of the ICMR, the vegetable consumption should be how many grams? This current section, according to the ICMR, vegetable consumption should be how much? 300 gram. Okay. Next is amplifier host of Japanese bees in same phyllites is camel, sheep, cattle, horse, and the last one is swine. Then it is the host of swine. Let's see. Take the screenshot, stop the video. Okay, 2,4-D is used the growth regulator and also act as the herbicides. This you have been studying very okay. Sorry. Symptoms of powdery mildew of pea is first appeared on which part of pea plant? Shoots, roots, apical tip portions, pods, and leaves. Then powdery mildew symptoms will first appear on the leaves. A scratching, rubbing, softening of the seed coat is done to make it permeable for the water, air, and gases is known as stratification, imbibition, rearing, grow out test. That no, it is right answer is escarification. I've told you from these sections also, seed technology is definitely asking the questions. Again, is polyploidy is mainly induced treatment with the chemicals, means to induce the polyploidy, which chemicals are generally used? Colchicine. Okay. Combination of the protoplasm from two different species is known as. That simply it is known as the somatic hybridizations, means they are using the biotechnology sections also in asking the questions. Which of the flowing rocks does not belong to the sedimentary rocks? Basalt, sandstone, limestone, shale, the granite. This does not belong to the sedimentary rocks as it is the igneous rocks. RM test is done to check the purity percentage of which milk product, koa, fortified milk, ghee, double toned milk, or butter. Then of course, RM test is done to check the purity percentage in ghee. Disintegration of aril in pomegranate fruit, softness of aril, the aril turns to light creamy brown to dark brownish, blackish brown, and no external damage is seen are the symptoms of boron deficiency, anthracnose, external breakdown, or fruit cracking. This is the symptoms of the internal breakdown in pomegranate. Anamoxis is one of the steps of phosphorus cycle, carbon cycle, hydrological cycle, potassium cycle. Of course, it is one of the steps in nitrogen cycles. Okay, means if you see the studies in environmental science, there you will see nitrogen cycle, hydrological cycles, carbon cycle, phosphorus cycles. That topic is also important. The process of unwinding of the silk filament from the cocoon is known as rearing, weaving, ginning, stiffing, or reeling. Then allied subject question is this. Reeling is known as the unwinding of the silk filament from the cocoon. Bordeaux mixture is a mixture of magnesium fungicide, copper fungicide, nitrogen fungicide. Yes, of course, Bordeaux mixture is the mixture of copper fungicide. Parallel and anti strands of the DNA double helix are joined together by, okay, both the strands are joined through the hydrogen bond. And this hydrogen was in between their nitrogenous base present in them. Okay. And this is a hydrogen bond from the molecular DNA chapter. They have asked the questions. Piercing and sucking type of mouths are present in which order? Coleoptera, Lepidoptera, Hymenoptera, Diptera, and Hemiptera. Then this type of mouth is present in the Hemiptera. Okay. Pendimethalin is a herbicide, fungicide, rodenticide, pesticides, and ascaridides. Then this is herbicides. See, this is the exact language of the question which was asked in the examination. The secretion of milk by the granular secretory tissue of milk animals and their collection in the various duct systems terminating in the letdown when subjected to the specific stimuli is known as lactogenesis, galactogenesis, involution, lactation, gestation. This is a lactation. The credit of success of Krishi Vigyan Kendra goes to, then this question answer is Chandrika Prasad. Sugar cane in Maharashtra is harvested after 15 to 60 months after sowing in the month of, they have asked in the question regarding the sowing of sugarcane in Maharashtra. Then it is July and August. Coconut paste is ubiquitous paste, has pointed horns, which enter in unopened spathes, fronds, nuts, and bores of upwards sheared of fibers from feeding sites, and strut becomes black colored caused by a red-headed caterpillar or rhinoceros beetle. Then the right answer to this is which paste they are talking, rhinoceros beetle. Mundis is type of which market? From economic section, they have asked you question from the market sections. The Mundis is type of local market. The principle of technique is generation of nitrogen cycle by the maintaining higher CN ratio through stimulated heterotrophic microbial growths, which assimilates the nitrogenous waste that can be exploited by the cultural species as a feed. This question is from fishery section from the bioflock fish farming. And that a new green revolution also you can tell that. Okay, this is new, very important terminology that is we'll discuss when I'll make a short video on the important topics. Buffalo milk is whiter in color than cow milk. Yes, it is because due to in the buffalo beta carotene is converted into colorless vitamin A. Okay, you can see from how the animals and dairy sections and the poultry sections and the allied subjects, how much they have asked the questions. Protein of silk is known as, sericin is known as the protein of silk. A negative factor correlations with the adaptation of an innovation is negativity, observability, adaptability, trialability. Then the right answer is complexity. Okay, a routine crop of sugarcane is different from pure crop because it requires more nitrogen than the pure crop. Right? See, they are going little in depth also. Discovery of which mosaic disease in the year 1886 by scientist Adolf Meyer? Yes, then this was tobacco mosaic. Okay, the right answer is tobacco. Effluent point treatment in shrimp farm before releasing into the natural water bodies, pH correction in low nutrient ponds or wastewater treatment, increase the pH content and kill pathogen, reduce oxygen load in pond, increase CO2 in pond. This is the wastewater treatment. Okay, you see. From the animal husbandry, dairy science, and poultry, plus lab in allied subjects, they have asked many questions. Then, this was the last year papers. Before that, also, I'll give you a paper of 2020, also, 1920, also. You can judge and analyze the paper from where they are asking the questions. Okay. And in between, I'll be providing you the short video also regarding the important topics. Okay. Thank you.